Thank you guys for watching, and thank you so much for all the support. You guys are destroying the channel today. Thank you.
I reckon we'll go and find a couple of fresh spawns in F11.
Yeah, it's F11, that shit. Should we just, like, totally roleplay it and be like, look, I just want to... shit, dude, like, when we meet someone, I'm going to be like, look, I have to tell you something, Jeffrey. Like, you know...
I reckon...
When I told you Steve got bitten, he didn't get bitten. I couldn't handle it anymore, and I had to kill him. And you're like, what? This... I can't... How could you do that? And I'm like, look, I can't live with this anymore. And then I'll F11, and you'll be like, Jeff! You'll be like, Bilton! Bilton, no! And then you F11. And the guy will be like, what the shit? That's some fucking roleplay. What do you reckon? Jeffrey! I'm not in the voices. Like, I'm just going to talk normally, because I can't be like, what? Like, you know, Steve, he didn't get bitten, I shot him. Like, I'll be honest with you guys, it takes the edge off it. Any Battlefield Hardline? Yeah, Mr. Edison. We're going to find some fresh spawns. We're going to kill ourselves so they can get our gear.
I was going to say, one of us should
look
kill
at our gear. It's fucking nuts. What? One of us should what? And then we're going to play Hardline.
Trade? Like, do 1, 2, 3 and, like, kill each other at the same time?
What, both just stand there and go, I hate you! And just shoot at each other.
Just do a 3.
Not with
two,
the netcode will be wrong though. Oh no, how about I tell you that and I press and I do the sit down thing. And so I go, oh, I killed Steve whatever, and you go, but he was one of us, and I'm like, he wasn't one of us, and then you just shoot me out of anger. And then you're like, what have I done? Bilton! And then you're F11. What do you reckon? It's gonna blow some dude's mind. There's some he's down there, there's a fresh one down there. Okay, you shoot me. I'll take my helmet off and I'll be like, look, listen to me, and I'll drop my helmet. And
let's
my...
pretend we're having an argument about Steve, the guy that you killed.
Yeah, and then he'll...
Oh, I think we've missed him.
No, no, it's fresh spawn.
There's two gear guys. There's two fresh spawns. One's running out of Chernobyl or Electro.
Yeah. Let's go. This is going to be so good. This is going to be so good. Keep your gear. No, fuck it. It's only a sniper rifle and a suppressed MP5.
They just totally bypassed. I think we've missed that fresh one. He's fucked off.
Oh, it's on the coast. He's on the coast down here. Look, there he is. Down here.
That guy's semi-geared.
I think he has a fucking axe on his back. That's all. Yeah, I don't think he has a gun. I don't care, man. You need to just forget about Steve. I don't care about him. Look.
Don't forget about Steve.
You have to forget about him.
Hey. He's my best friend.
I'm sorry, man. Are you okay? Like, how you doing? We'll just make sure he can hear us first.
Yeah, man, I'm okay.
Look, I need to tell you something, man.
Good luck, man.
Did you ever meet Steve?
A what?
Did you ever meet Steve?
Look, Jeffrey, I need to tell you something, bro.
This man.
I haven't told you yet. Shut up. So when I was out there, I told you he got bitten, but I don't know why he came at me with a knife, and I had to kill him myself. It wasn't, they didn't get him, I got him, and I've not told you all this time, but I need to tell you, I need to get it off my chest. I'm sorry, I know you were close.
What? You killed Steve?
I had no choice. No, Jeffrey.
No, don't kill him. Don't
Jeffrey,
kill him.
No.
No.
That's not like this.
No, he's a man.
Britain, Jeffrey. We're brothers, man.
He was my best friend. He saved me many a time.
Forgive him.
Forgive me. I'm sorry.
Forgive me, man.
Jeffrey, I'm sorry.
No.
I'm sorry, man. Just forgive me, man. This guy's getting in the way!
Please don't kill him, please.
Look, listen to this guy. Like, he... No. Jeffrey!
I don't know.
Jeffrey! Stop him! Jeffrey, no! Don't do it!
No!
I can't live without Steve!
No! Don't you dare do it!
No!
Taking you down first, motherfucker!
Shoot yourself.
Remember a guy called Steve. Tell him I love him if you ever see him.
Are you doing it? I can't hear anything. Did you kill yourself?
Yeah.
That guy was like, what the fuck? He was getting in the way and shit. He's like, no, don't do it. That guy is now just stood between like two of the best geared people he's ever seen, dead. Like, what the fuck?
There's so much gear. That was terrible RP,
that was two suppressed MP5s, two fully pimped Mosins, and they were both headshots, so he gets the choice of all of our TTS KO gear.
Pretty much.
Oh, that was fucking awesome.
No, I killed two of them. His gunner just didn't fire. That was weird. We've got C. That's not an issue.